So this is the Tyvek tarp, 3 by 3 meters, and it's white on one side, but it looks like a tree above you because it's camouflaged on the other. So the white side is unpainted, and the camouflage paint is basically sprayed on, and you use Plasticoat, Rust-Oleum rather, camouflage colors, and it comes out very nicely.